What is going on, guys? I am back with the next mission. We had just captured Red Square, and it turns out we have been playing with Makarov. If you've been playing Call of Duty for a while, then you know who Makarov probably is, but if you don't, he is a character that has been played throughout all of Treyarch's Call of Duties, pretty much. He wasn't as big as in Black Ops 2, but he was a lot bigger in Black Ops 1. But yeah, so let's see what happens. My gosh, dude, why do they turn the corner pre-firing? Like, what the freak? Fucking thanks a lot, too. Really appreciate the help.
Ah!
Oh, the mouthfuls.
Der Feind bewegt euch!
So we made it, we worked our way through there, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.